think I just had one. That is a fish. That is. Really big. I don't know what I got here. Humongous. Really heavy. It might be a big old spotted bass. Just because how it's not coming up. Could be a catfish too. Might be a big old, I don't know. Oh my goodness. It's really big. I just don't want to break him off. It's okay. Whatever. Whatever you want to do, fish. No, not that far. I think it's a humongous spotted bass. He's just going around in circles. Take me for a ride. Got an 8-pound line. Still haven't seen him. Kind of just feel the mass of it. He's gonna go back that way again. Now, almost had him up here. Almost. He don't want to come up here. Come on. Just take my time. What is it? It's a largemouth. Got him foul hooked. But I ain't gonna tell nobody that. Good Lord. No wonder it took so long to get him. Got him hooked in the side. Damn, that's an 8-pounder and I hooked him in the side. Damn. Golly, that's an 8-pounder, yes. But I hooked you in the side. That ain't fair. Why's that gotta happen to me? I know it's an 8-pounder too. Look at this thing. Good Lord. My hand's getting tired. Holding her. Eight. 8.26. 8.22. 8.22. Woo! New PB. Oh man, I never held an 8-pounder before. I gotta let her go because I'm about to get caught up in this tree. Put her back on the board. I'll paddle a little bit. All right, let me let her go before she dies. God. You good? Oh yeah. She's good. She's gonna give me the